我当时就想，就是要不要现在就打电话给他们，但是我其实还是有点犹豫，因为不知道他们在哪个城市，现在工作顺利不顺利，心里就在想会不会打扰到他们。
Not long ago, a senior student named Fei Xiangyun published a post on the social media platform, asking if she should call the volunteers who taught her 10 years ago. The post caused extensive discussion among netizens. With everyone's encouragement, she sent a text message to Zhu Shaopeng, one of the teachers. In 2013, Zhu Shaopeng was a student at Xiamen University. He and his classmates joined a one-month summer teaching program in the Peijiang Town Central Primary School in northwest China's Gansu province. The fresh content in class brought by Zhu Shaopeng and his friends aroused great interest among Fei Xiangyun and other students, and also planted the seeds of dreams for many children.
拼命地去跟小朋友去说，就是夸奖他们，鼓励他们，鼓励他们一定要去，一定要自信，一定是有自己热爱的东西，有自己想学的东西，就不要再去在乎别人的眼光，你就去学，学了多少东西都是你的。
It's Zhu Shaopeng and his friends' wish to encourage the children to pursue a bigger dream. The seed of dreams they planted 10 years ago is now gradually becoming a flourishing tree.